Before this video gets started, I'm just going to say I might sound different, like I might be quieter, I might just or just sound different because I'm using my other microphone, and not my headset microphone. It's my headset microphone is most of the time close to my mouth, so the headset does probably sound louder, unless I raise up my voice with this microphone, unless I, you know, raise my voice with this one, then you can probably hear me better, but I feel like, yeah, they'll be kind of yelling, because I have a idea in mind. So yeah, I just wanted to say real quick, hey, I'm on a different microphone. Also, subscribe. Alright, let's get into this cringe. Wait, where am I? Wait. What is this place? Why is there a camera here? What am I doing here? What is this place? I thought I was at the bank. If it wasn't sleeping on the job. Wait, is this a nightmare? It's maybe a nightmare. Wait, what is this? Is this a maze? I mean, I can kind of tell. I mean, I think I've seen this place in videos. Wait. I was just gonna say, if I was at the bank asleep on the job, how did I either this is it actually a dream or someone knocked me out and brought me here? I don't know, man. I don't know. But anyways, it doesn't matter. Alright, well, just go through the maze and hopefully we don't get lost, you know? Oh. Getting lost. I guess maybe we're supposed to complete this maze. Wait, no. Mazes are confusing. What's that? Here's something. What was that? Wait, was that IShowSpeed? IShowSpeed? Wait, oh no. What is, this is even more creepier than it. I mean, I'd rather stick it up here. I mean, I doubt he's not down there. I don't know how long God's been out for, but let's not go down there. Yeah, I mean, that's even more creepier. I mean, I'd rather stay up here when it's daylight. I mean, sure, you can pop around the corner here. Pop around the corner, but I'd rather stay up here this night. Yeah, I'm not going down there. Alright, well, we'll just not go down the whatever basement that is. Wait. Did I hear something? IShowSpeed. Where's Speed? I hope his music ain't copyrighted. I mean, hope this doesn't copyright the channel here. Bro just summoned. He just he just summoned. I heard he stabbing the bank. I still don't know how this camera's here for. Oh my god. He just blocking the way to the maze, probably. Well, there's another way. Hopefully that way is a long way. Not long. I hate mazes though. They're annoying. I turn. There he is. Why am I moving? He can't jump. He can't jump.
You love God!
Me and my big mouth. Big mouth. Up, back up the front. Well, I guess we just hop on in. Hey, I can cheat by this. Oh god, I'm being chased.
You love God!
Ow. Wait, why do I see this? Is that the light I see? Okay, well. This is a bad time of a bad mic. Do some parkour and then get back up the front and leave. Yeah. Okay. I mean, I don't know if we're supposed to do the parkour or run away from here. I don't know. This is the dream. This is the dream. I do whatever I want. This ain't real. Oh crap. Okay, well, let's see. Let's go back to the front. Yeah, maybe go home later. Okay, this is bad. I don't think he wants to smell my fingers. He's fast. Just leave me alone. It's only been like 5 minutes. I'm not even 5 minutes. Where's he at? Where'd he go? Huh, okay, that's weird. What's this town? What's this town thing? Let's go to this town over here. Okay. Took so long to get up here. Wait. No. Wait. There's more of them? Why are they going that way? You're scaring me. I'm the king. Look at this. They're stupid.
Oh, God!
How many did you get up there? Up there so fast. Okay, well, alright. Get back over there. Oh no. Mercy.
You love God.
Oh no. They're flying everywhere. Flying everywhere. Stay back. Stay back. Like, they can't jump from over there, but if I get closer, they will. Don't ask how I got these flying powers. This is a dream, so of course I have them. He can't jump this high. I can tell how high he can jump. Oh, I'm out of the map border. Missed. You can't do nothing, Mr. Speed.
You love God! So, no to jump. Fuck him. Don't mark the speeds. Just jump. Mark. Go.
Shoot. Oh. Wait, I think there's a lot more of them. I can tell. There's a lot more I can tell. There's already two over here. Phew. Wait, where am I? Why am I down here? I can't go back up here. Like, there's a visible barrier. I don't think I can do at least this maze at least once. Come on, fine, we'll do it at least once. This maze is creepy. Why am I in a maze anyway in this entire place? I don't think I can dream of. I mean, this does make it a lot scarier. He just popped out of nowhere. Is he still down there? I mean, wait. Are all the ones up here? I mean, I know there's multiple. Wait. All the ones up here are gone, so I guess there's only one down in the basement now, unless he finds a way to this other side and comes up here. He made his way out of the bottom dark maze. Now he's up here now. Please. Phew. What an idiot. Oh, crap. Mercy?
Love God!
It's still going on.
Just end me. Again, please.
Oh, oh. Disappeared.
Finally. I'm free. I stepped on.